Meanwhile, up in Jacksonville, Dunbar is back in the Class 3S semifinals tonight as they face St. Augustine. And they're looking to become not only the first team in Lee County to ever win a state championship, but also the only team from Lee County to reach the state finals since 1998. St. Augustine, they're hosting their first state semifinal since 2007. First drive of the game for St. Augustine, and Lachlan Hewlett hits Miles Simmons over the middle. Touchdown just like that. Next drive for the Jackets, and Devontae Lyons fumbles the ball. Kendarius Green able to recover it, but the Tigers just unable to get anything out of it. The Jackets are on the move again. Samorian Wingo here takes the slant and he is off. He flips the field and inside the 30 a couple plays later, Devontae Lyons would bang it in again. St. Augustine is now up 14-0. And less than 30 seconds before half, Austin Price able to find Eric Fletcher here. Dunbar able to get it within 14-6 at half. Too much St. Augustine though. Lachlan Hewlett able to get it to Trenton Jones down the sideline. He is on a tear, dragged down at the 2-yard line. That sets up another Lions touchdown run, and St. Augustine rolls over Dunbar 35-14. The Jackets are in their first state final since 2007.